Where were you? I have to go.
Hey, Corio. You'll be thinking of me in a minute.
Where the hell did you get this?
It's your dad's. I brought it to Fabrica's shop and worked a little magic.
Cygrus, this is nicer than anything I have in my closet.
You're welcome.
How do I look?
Like a true snow.
Do you hear that? That's the sound of snow falling.
When are you leaving?
Tomorrow.
When are you coming back?
I don't know.
Who will honor the Snow family and win the 10th Hunger Games. You know, Grandmam thinks you're going to be the next president. She's got guts, though, with that girl from 12. I think she's going to be a great tribute.
Maybe, with some tweaking.
Be excited.
I don't know. I guess. It's just a lot riding on this.
Corio.
We have nothing, Tigris. We can fake it for the Academy and the Elite, but we can barely afford this apartment.
I know.
Can you imagine the shame Grandmam would feel if we were evicted?
You shouldn't worry about that.
But I do. If I can win this, it's a free ride to the university, and it's uphill from there.
Just focus on the games for now. Make sure you do everything you can for this girl. I really think there's something there.
We need to stand out.
When will the mentors meet their tributes?
Tomorrow. At Capitol Station.
We'll go there. Be at the station when she arrives. Just show her you care.
I really don't, though.
Imagine how terrified she must be. How alone she must feel. If it were me, I wouldn't want to know someone cared. That I was of value. Take her something, even a token. Let her know that you value her.
I just hope I did enough to make her sorry, you know? To make people see her more as a victor and less as a casualty.
When you see Lucy, tell her I'm rooting for her.
My dad did everything he could for me not to be ridiculed for good. Said he'd pay for a new gymnasium for the academy and lab for Gaul. As long as I got to graduate and become a peacekeeper. Guess that capital doesn't take breaking into the arena lately.
And they agreed?
After I demanded you get to graduate too, I didn't think it was fair just to see all your hard work wasted like that.
Dark for a while. Before you came here, I didn't really see a future for myself.
When you're finally free of the capital's bullshit, my friend, your life has finally begun.
Hello, doctor.
You can call Coriolanus. Say hello to my babies.
Is there a point to their color?
There's a point to everything. My babies are beautiful, but boy, are they lethal. After Ben, you have 2 minutes until their venom becomes a death sentence. These creatures base their trust off scent. Put your hand in.
Will they bite?
We'll find out. Beneath the serpents is an essay you have written in one of your classes. Retrieve it.
They didn't bite.
Because your scent is all over the paper. They recognize it. You have quite the grasp on the importance of keeping the games alive. I was impressed. Maybe one day you'll join me as game maker.
Thank you, doctor. I have a lot to learn.
That you do.
That's what I like to hear. We got someone a little special here for you all. Directly from the Capitol, ladies and gentlemen, here is Lucy Gray Bard.
Hey there, District 12. Did you miss me? I sure missed you. All right, let's get started then.
What are you doing here?
I came here to see you.
You're not welcome here, Billy. Get out of here.
Me and you, we used to perform together every damn night on this stage. What happened to that?
That's over now. Get out.
I recognize you. Is this your little lover boy from the Capitol? Is he your man now?
Leave him alone.
So she's your girl now, huh?
I think you should go.
I should go.
Don't forget, this is my district.
Oh.
okay?
I'm fine. Just pissing into Dr. Lucy Gray.
Well, you should probably get some rest. We've been assigned to hanging tomorrow.
Of who?
Some rebel killed 3 district officials a few weeks back.
What are you doing here? Run! 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 Run! What are you doing here? Run! Run!
Snow lands on top, right?